ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Trinity Taylor.
How are we doing, Grand Rapids? You like my ugly dress? I'm trying to get Trixie a run for her ugly dress money. Speaking of Trixie, I guess you guys were expecting that she was going to host this evening. Well, unfortunately for her, she had a couple of tickets in Florida she had to go take care of, and she'll be back depending on how well she does. So, unfortunately, you're stuck with me! But Tuck, well, good luck right now. She's just, you know, she's just Tuck. She's not the Tuck tonight. Yes. I've injured everything on my body this week, so I'm trying to give that a break before I injure that, and then I'm screwed. A couple of days ago, I started losing my voice after I had a one-night rendezvous with my boyfriend. And then the next day, we tried a different position, and I fucked up my ankle. So I'm done with experimenting. I'm just going to be on my back from now on. Like a beautiful corpse. Yeah. Actually, I think once I die, in 800 years when the aliens come down, they're gonna come dig me up and I'm still gonna look like this in my coffin. I'm gonna be fucking mummified with all this plastic up in me. Are you guys ready to have fun tonight? Make some noise. Fun with you guys and meet and greet. I know, I probably look like a big old bitch.
No.
Just blame the Botox. It's true, I really do try. I'm like, hi, how are you? You're so sweet. I'm so excited to meet you. Don't be scared, little girl. This is your future. I had some 18-year-old in our last city last night. Oh my God, Trinity, you have inspired me to go get Botox. I'm like, bitch, you're 12. Like, at least wait 2 more months. I did. Are you guys ready? Make some noise. I'm so excited to welcome to the stage your first entertainer. She's new on the block. I think this is our 14th city on our 36th city tour, and this is like her fourth city that she's joined. She's all the way from Las Vegas. She's gorgeous. She has the body. And she doesn't know what an adjective is. Make some noise. Come on.